face. Oh.
Forgive
no.
me.
Pain. Okay, when she starts doing the little crescent slashes things, that's when it gets a little spice. Just a little spice. Hard to dodge all of this stuff. We're getting there, guys. Put at your face. God damn this game. Not today, Garuda! Not today. Damn. Oh, Jesus. Right in the eye. Like a wise man once said a long time ago. Pow! Right in the kisser. 55 sharp fangs? Damn. Stay down, lady. Stay down. You're gonna grab me, isn't she? Yep. Called it. Oh, and she recruited the claw. That's not good.
You're nothing. You're a monster. And I will not let you stand in my way.
It was at that moment. Garuda Dawn realized she Dawn fucked up. Child of fate. Ifrit.
Oh.
Damn. Well, that got her. Fortunately, I had to burn the forest down, but we got her. Embodying Ifrit. Controls for Ifrit. So squares my melee, triangles is ranged, and R1 to evade. A circle can be used to charge an enemy covering great distances in a short period of time, as well as dealing damage if the enemy is struck. Other abilities. All abilities available while embodying Ifrit can be confirmed on the abilities tab in the main menu. Alright. Punch, kick, kick, punch. And dodge! Break it! Oh, gotcha. You think this rocket's gonna stop me? Think again. Oh, we can cancel each other out. Okay. God damn. There's a guy from Godzilla. Let them fight. Trying to prevent forest fires. Jesus. Dang. No! Alright, I don't even need my right claw. All right, that was good. Oh, send it back. Damn, ripping limbs. Body blows. Fight through the pain. Charging my laser! Barbecue! It's a barbecue! Jesus! He's cooked. Damn. That's a, I don't know, 20 story high winged bird titan rotisserie cooked. I deserve that. Level up. Assist you. Used in crafting, the power of the Icon Garuda made manifest. The shard of crystal's light as a feather can be heard to emit a soft hum when held to the ear. Oh shit! Yeah, she's done. Was but a light roast. God damn.
Control it, Clive! It is you, isn't it, Clive?
Oh, he's powering up. Oh, shit. Oh, he turned into him. God. Gandalf, what are you doing here, Gandalf? Cast your spell. God damn. Okay, yeah. I'm good. Jesus. 1.21 gigawatts. Oh yeah, that's right. It's killing him. That's not good.
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this.
Yeah. But did we really need that many trees? Let's be honest. Did we? What did they ever do for us? taking a nap.
The ghost you've been chasing was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means.
Ooh, wait, what? Oh, her necklace. She's alive. Oh, there she be.
Oh.
Oh. Damn it. Ah, let's go check on her. The ex-waifu.
Why did you have to listen to him? Banner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
The end of her. Some time later, Melanus tore the Holy Empire. Oh, he's Odin? Oh.
King is bold, but desperate. Will you engage him personally, Your Highness? Of course.
Gonna power up?
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
Oh, Bahamut? Bahamut.
It's Bahamut. The prince is with us.
Don't bring your dragon. That poor village. Oh, never mind. Maybe that's his kingdom.
Reform the cohorts. At once.
Dragoons. My liege.
Your Highness.
Oh.
Saboteurs.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
Damn, he knows how to hydrate. Gotta be healthy. Prisoner?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
Oh.
You're awake. You're just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Hey?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua! I killed them all! I'm a monster! And I deserve to die! So end it! End it! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type.
God damn it, Sid.
I'll see you in the hall.
I'm so pretty, oh so pretty, and pretty and witty and suave. I'm so pretty, I can hardly even believe I'm real. Fa la 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 la. Forget the rest of the song. Wages of guilt. There are certain times during the game that side quests will become temporarily unavailable until progress has been made through the main scenario. At such times, quest givers will be indicated with a lock. Okay? This is one of them times.
May as well hear what he has to say.
Let me throw you back in there now, eh?
Alright, let's see. Oh.
Odin and Bahamut had at it by all accounts. Not by Belinus Tor.
Gods. It's a wonder we didn't feel it here.
I didn't want that. Ah, her. Karen.
Yes? What?
Must browse your toll.
If you're gonna buy some, a bit quick about it.
Damn. I'm very rich, you see. I have 15,027 gold piece. Jesus, that's all my money. With a bastard sword. 110, 110. You like the defense. Jesus. Breath of Rook. residual wind aether that having failed to dissipate on the battlefield. Oh, reduces Rook's Gambit cool. Oh, cooldowns are nice. Sell me potions. No. Yeah, I can sell my potions. I should do that. I should sell my potions. Jesus, 11th. That's all my money. Practically. Okay, 1,000. I'll do it. I'll take one to... Ma'am. Madam. I meant to say madam.
It better all be here.
Have one.
You'll not find a better price than that.
It's true.
It'd better all be here.
Yeah. Okay, never mind. Spoke too soon. That is all my money. By 2 point. Is that 2.7 seconds? Is that really worth it? In the grand scheme of things, is saving 2.7 seconds? Is that really worth it?
Finished, are you?
To that I say nay. At least, not yet.
Well? So, will it be?
Ooh. Damn it, I probably could have... Well, it was only 1,000 gold. Oh wait, but it's brought Bastard Sword plus one. Oh, never mind. Stormcry. Damn it. I just spent money and I could have got... Why? Damn it. Now I'm out. I dropped like 3 grand. No. Like maybe... Yeah. Maybe like 3 grand. Ugh. Stormcry. If only I'd listened. If only I'd come in here first.
That it.
What's the rarity of the wind shard? Oh, I can get more of those. Guess if I replay that thing. I'll wait to spend it. I'll know that a better sword waits for me there. I'll talk to Sid. Alright, Sid, I'm ready. What you got for us?
Finally crawled out of the crypt, eh? You look like it. Although I thank you for doing us the courtesy of covering up.
Don't.
Well, still have a bit of fight left in you? Then listen. I've arranged a meeting with Gav. In case you've forgotten, you're the one he's been putting his nose to work for.
For nothing.
Just listen. While you've been relaxing in your cell, Gav's been busy sniffing out your dominance. And according to his last report, he's picked up a scent. Gav's gone to a fair bit of trouble for you. The least you can do is hear the poor bugger out. He's going to meet us at the King's Fall. Pack your stuff. We'll leave as soon as you're ready.
King's Fall. I'm ready now, Sid.
Come on. Gav will be waiting for us. Get your stuff together.
I'm ready now. Trying to think. I should master that. Yeah, mastering it. Back to being poor. Actually, 120, 240, I can get them. You know, I will get that. I will get that. I think I have to switch it out though. Maybe instead of that one. Wave. Two, if I stop a projectile. It's just one. I do like that move. I actually really like that one too. Alright, we'll try it. We'll try it. For science, we shall try it. I might not actually like the new abilities I acquired. But we'll try them. Worst case scenario, I refund myself the money. The King's Fall, the Holy Empire, Sandbrick. Still don't know if I'm saying that right.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Don't. Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to...
Did I whistle back?
That was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet
those
up with Gav.
Bastards.
But we both know that.
No buts about it.
It's just me and Torgal. Come, Torgal. Loyal dog. In fact, you are now a High Lord. A hunter. And the hunted. After what we just
Good
been through.
Boy.
Another pet. And I also got a Torgo snack.
After it.
You're the best.
Stupid. I'm the dominant of fire. We sent Gav on a wild goose chase.
Four chunks of wind right. Pirate. Rewrite. Pirate.
More killing.
Oh god, spiders!
What?
Get them all you've got, boy. Don't let them get away. You know what to do, boy.
No. No, it had to be spiders. Damn you, Black Widow.
Sick of Torgal.
Spine curled. I instantly felt fear like I've known no fear.
What now?
As long as it's not a spider, for the love of God. a minotaur wearing a loincloth. He's pissed.
Beast man. Keep your distance, boy.
His big smacks. He only hit me like four times. Note to self, avoid the smacks.
A beast man.
Ow! Or the charge! To get the parry.
Get him, boy. Get him. Get him, boy. Yeah, boy. Don't let them get away. Scratch him in the gooch. Okay, I was worried I wouldn't use that correctly. Yeah, enemy slain. Okay, that counter move is pretty good. If I know a heavily, and I mean heavily, choreographed strike is coming. Still on the fence about the fire one though. My pillar of fire, Minotaur wasn't the best. Best enemy to use it against. Sid.
Straight to a nest of bloodthirsty beasts.
on the road again. Makes me want to play a DLC's Don't Go Chasing Waterfalls. Listen to the rhythm.
Can't be much further now.
Oh god, spiders.
Sick of Torgo. Get him. Sick of Torgo. Get him. You know what to do, boy. There, boy. Sick of Torgo.
Sorry, spiders, you gotta go.
Get him. Sick of Torgo. You know what to do. Over here. Get him. Get him. Get him, boy.
Huzzah! Level up. Level up, level up, level up. The best thing is, with all that firepower and wind power, I didn't even notice the spider. That's like there was nothing at all. Oh god, is that another Okay. Oh god, there are spiders. Prioritize the spiders. Ow. Minotaur.
Get him. Tucson. Sick of Toro. Get him. Sick of Torgo. Garuda, lend me Sick of Torgo. Get him. Sick of Torgo.
Get in there.
You know what's up, boy. There, boy.
Jesus.
Sick of Torgo. Sick of Torgo.
Ow.
Too slow.
No. Okay. My weakness seems to be in closed spaces, because big open area, I had that guy. Cave. Limited maneuverability. Oh no. It worked though. Okay. In charge of this thing.
Distance, boy. Get him. There, boy. You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgo. Get him, boy. Sick of Torgo.
There we go. Oh, I felt like I chopped his arm off or something. Would have been cool. Using my abilities. To the best of my abilities. So far, so good. Pet is in order.
What is it, boy?
After him. Don't let him escape. Gaff.
Oh, he needs help.
Who goes there? This one's a deserter. Take his head.
Out of my way.
You made your choice. Sick of trouble. Get a point. Give them all you've got, boy. It's over. Sick of trouble. There, boy. You know what?
Oh god, a dragoon. End. A wicked beast.
There he is. Don't let him escape. Kill the deserter.
Jeez, this is a little much. Oh, Sid. You have to stop using your powers.
What's the situation?
You're late. Gav's in trouble.
What?
The Imperials are on his tail. We have to get to him before they do.
Understood.
Leave him to me.
I'm here to even the odds. Any objections? I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Sorry, should have got him down, I swear.
Sick of Togo.
Learning the fights. He didn't seem that bad. He's fast, but he's also slow.
You take the dragoon.
Thought I had that.
Garuda! Don't let them get away. Get him, boy. Not this time.
X is double strikes too. I get for being cheeky.
Sick of Togo. You know what to do. Don't let them get away. Sick of Togo.
Not here.
Damn. All right. I can do it. He's looking to be not that bad. He likes his double strikes and then he evolves into a double. I mean, sorry, triple. I gotta get the timing for that down now. Gotta be a way to capitalize on both. Both those hits. I gotta get timing down for his little dragoon lance. His landing.
I'll take the dragon. You take the dragoon.
Get them all you've got, boy. You know what to do.
Yeah.
Damn. I tried to stagger him out. Didn't work. Did not work the way I intended. Alright, we got this though. I think I've seen everything I need to see.
Don't let them get away. Get them.
Oh, that was perfect too. Maybe that's gonna be in a weird spot. Yeah.